Good morning, students. Today I will discuss about one of the topic of cell biology. As we know that there are many topics present in the cell biology, today I will discuss about the cytoskeleton within the cell biology. So what is cell? We all know that what is cell, but then also I am explaining that the cell is the smallest structural and functional unit of an organism. It is typically microscopic. It contains cytoplasm, nucleus and many more. But the main components we can say that we have to mention in the definition of cell, that is the nucleus and the cytoplasm. So what are the components of a typical animal cell? The components of typical animal cells are nucleus, Golgi bodies, endoplasmic reticulum, lysosome, ribosome, mitochondria and many more. But among them, cytoskeleton is one of the component of animal cell. So what is cytoskeleton? Cytoskeleton is a complex dynamic network of interlinking proteins. Here we can find that this cytoskeleton extends from the nucleus to the cell membrane. Here we can find that the cytoskeleton or the proteins extended from the nucleus to the cell membrane. Here all the proteins are similar in nature and they have the capability to grow rapidly, or they have rapid growth. They have rapid growth. One more thing, that is the cytoskeleton. Cyto means cell. Skeleton. We know that skeleton which is present in our body. What is the function of the skeleton in our body? To give the structure. To move properly. So in the same way, at the same time, in the same way, within the cell, this cytoskeleton works similarly. So what? It is giving the structure, it forms the structure of the cell. It forms the structure of the cell. And if we say that cytoskeleton, the definition or the this is just the introduction of the cytoskeleton, where we can also say that it is a basic unit of the cell maintaining its structural integrity. So, what is cytoskeleton? Cytoskeleton is a complex dynamic network of interlinking proteins. These proteins exchange from the nucleus to the membrane. Nucleus to the membrane. These proteins have a ability to grow rapidly. They have rapid growth. This cytoskeleton means, cyto means cell, skeleton we know that skeleton forms the structure or gives the structure to the body. In the same way, the skeleton gives the structure to the cell. So from this we can say that it is the basic unit. It is the basic unit of the cell maintaining its structural integrity. And what? While the cytoplasm is the semi-fluid substance, it is filled with cytoplasm. It is a semi-fluid substance filled with cytoplasm. We know that cell is filled with cytoplasm, and this cytoplasm is semi-fluid in nature. And it fills the space between the nucleus and the membrane. So within this, we know that organelles, different organelles are present within this space. To keep the organelles in the place, this cytoskeleton helps to maintain the location of this organelles within the cell and also maintains the movements of the organelles within the cell. So this is the definition and introduction of the cytoskeleton. Now, from the introduction also you can understand what is the location of the cytoplasm, cytoskeleton. A system of filaments, what is the location? A system of filaments or fibers, that is present in the cytoplasm, of eukaryotic cell. Cell containing a nucleus, we know cell nucleus, there will be a nucleus within the cell. So, a system of filaments or fibers that is present within the cytoplasm of eukaryotic cell is the location of the cytoskeleton. Now, the function of the cytoskeleton. The cytoskeleton is a system of filaments of proteins that helps to maintain the structure of the cell. It helps the cell to organize their integral or internal space. Number two, allow the cell to change the shape and the move. Third point, allow the cell to move its internal components on tracks. Fourth point, interact mechanically with their environment. Now explaining the function, each of the points, that is help cell to organize the internal space. As I have told that within the cell, the space present, within that the organelles are present. So these organelles, this cytoskeleton keeping the organelles in its proper position. First point. Second point, allow the cell to change shape and move. Definitely, as it is forming the structure of the cell, so definitely it is changing the shape also. All organs or all the cells don't have a similar structure, so each cell having their structure according to the cytoskeleton. So here we can say that allow the cell to change the shape and the move, as it also, as this cytoskeleton also helps the organelles to move. That is why this cells helps to change the shape and move. Third point, allow the cell to move its internal components on tracks. As I have told that organelles are moving in its tracks, definitely in its proper path. Tracks means in a proper way. This cytoskeleton also helps the organelles to move in a right way, in a right path. Fourth point, interact mechanically with their environment. With their environment means we know cell membrane or the plasma membrane, they have different types of components like glycolipids, carbohydrates. Within the cell, this cytoskeleton is present. And what are the components of the cytoskeleton? This cytoskeleton having three components. One is microfilament, second is microtubule, and third is intermediate filament. Three components present within the cytoskeleton. So these three components are helping the cell to interact mechanically with this environment. So these are the four functions of cytoskeleton. So the introduction or definition of cytoskeleton, then the location, then the function. After that, the components of the cytoskeleton, which is very important. Now we are going to understand the function of each of the cytoskeleton.